Welcome, guys. So it's a little small project that I'm doing, and it is to fly around the United States. So the first leg of the trip is leaving from KJFK or Kennedy International, flying out to Long Island, going towards Connecticut, and landing in Hartford, KHFD. I'm going to be doing multiple routes around the U.S., trying to stop by in every 50 states. My only concern is Hawaii and Alaska, but I'll find out a way to do it. You'll see my waypoints are a little bit weird, but I want to try to hit up almost every coastline or any interesting spots in the U.S. And I'll be doing this with Active Sky next. And all right, enjoy.
1, turn next taxiway. Simmons 6 Freight Lima Sierra, contact New York departure on 127.6. 127.6, Simmons 6 Freight Lima Sierra. Delta 71, contact ground on 121.65.
121.65, Delta
7. New York departure, Diamond November 180, X-ray Lima Sierra, is climbing through 1,000, 900,000.
Diamond November 180, X-ray Lima Sierra, New York departure, roger. Altimeter 2981. Diamond X-ray Lima Sierra, turn left heading 090, proceed on course, climbing 900,000.
Turn left, enter 0, resume on navigation, climb and maintain 900,000, Diamond X-ray, Lima, 0.
Delta 1886, contact New York, approach on 120.8, United on 50 miles north, right heading 1,500, cleared ILS, runway 22, right approach, maintain 1,500 until established on the localizer, contact New York on 1183.
Turn right 905, descend 1,500. Cleared ILS, runway 22, right approach, maintain 1,500 until established. Tower on 118.3, United 315. 120.8 for Delta 1886.
1554, turn left heading 025.
Turn left heading 025, United 1554.
Delta 1375, contact New York Center on 121.125.
121.125, Delta 1375.
Alright, so I'm flying all the way out to Long Island.